It's our story. Harriet McBryde Johnson. Presented by the ADA Legacy Project. An institutional story from South Carolina, part 7 of 29.
Well, I think he should know, or she should know, that a lot of folks are still in them, and a lot of folks have come out of them, and find out how that happens, and it's definitely still happening in South Carolina. It's scary, but kids ought to know that it's more likely than not to happen to them in this state if they're unable to get in and out of bed unassisted. If they live long enough, it's their most likely fate. It's my most likely fate, because that's what the government will pay for without a lot of hassles. And I grew up knowing that because I saw members of my peer group go in one by one by one. And in one memorable occasion, there were 4 kids from my school who graduated into an institution. They had caps and gowns and graduated them out of my school into an institution. And so I knew that it was a real risk that I could not turn my back on if I want to be free. And I think most disabled folks, like other folks of all ages, live in denial. If we don't think about it, it won't happen. But we do need to know. And any nursing home you go in, probably anywhere in the country, and I know here, anyone you drop in on, there will be 1 or 2 young people. They're all dispersed. They think they're the only one on the planet. But, you know, they're in there. They're still falling in there. And, of course, it's an equal tragedy that all those old people are there. What a way to end your life. None of them want that. And what South Carolina and other places need to realize is that it absolutely does not have to be. We should look at institutions as a serious violation of human rights. We should look at those people as political prisoners, because it's our political decisions on how we spend our money that put them there.
Be inspired. Be informed. Be involved. We plus you equals power, passion, pride. The It's Our Story Project is a national effort to make disability history public and accessible. Visit us at www.itsourstory.com or the It's Our Story Project YouTube channel.